Good morning, everybody. Overnight, there were 14,300 tests taken by New South Wales residents. We do want to see that number maintain and go up. Dr. Chant and I and the Minister remain concerned about undetected cases in southwestern Sydney. Overnight, we had 8 cases in New South Wales. 7 of them were in hotel quarantine, and just the 1 was linked to an existing cluster in Lakemba. So the positive news is the 1 person who was identified as a new case overnight lived in the same household as an existing case, was already in isolation. But notwithstanding that, we do remain concerned about cases that are undetected in southwestern Sydney. We're urging in particular people to come forward in that area. As you may have already been advised, the sewage testing also detected antibodies of the virus. And so we are concerned about what that might occur, especially given we are entering the season where festivities and social gatherings increase. We want to make sure we get on top of this before we get into a season where people are more mobile and obviously in closer contact with each other. I also want to please ask everybody not to be complacent. Yes, we are on top of the virus. Yes, we are in a good position, but we have to remain ever vigilant. And it's really difficult not to let your guard down, because it's easy to think that we're immune and the case numbers are low, but we can't have that attitude. The virus is as contagious as ever. It's as dangerous as ever. And if it remains undetected in the community, you can really have surges of new strains, which is the last thing we want, heading into a period where we want people to be able to relax with their family and friends and enjoy themselves in a COVID-safe way. But that won't happen if all of us let our guard down. So I'm please urging everybody to really maintain their vigilance. Please keep coming forward and getting tested.